arrived in Cairns, Queensland. So we're going to have a bit of a wander around. Tomorrow we've got a trip to the Great Barrier Reef. So that's probably where we'll get the boat from tomorrow morning. I'm telling you some of the fish you can find, barramundi. It's a nice type of fish. So we're just ambling the boardwalk. So lunch has come, Angela's gone for the healthy option. I've gone for the Australian sausage roll. A meal that can last you 3 days due to its density. So we're just heading to the city centre, walking down the Esplanade. So it's getting busier. McDonald's, live band somewhere. Lots of food eateries, Turkish, lots of tour shops. So it tides out a little bit, revealing some birds. Some nice Aboriginal art. That screeching noise, a bat. And they're all roosting in this tree. So it's 6 p.m. Sunset's in about an hour. I'm just gonna wander.
All ladies, perfumes and men's
everything
$10
or less. Angela can't resist. So here we go. Turkish towel, $10. So the bats are all out and about. Huge fruit bats. Making a racket. And then just opposite the night markets, the bats are all coming out. So just passing the Cairns City Council, City Library. Sky is just bat infested. Oh, just look at what I did on Angela's head. Oh my God, that is disgusting. That is proper disgusting. Oh, you've got to stay away from me. Oh.
Oh. Is it?
Yeah.
Oh my God, did you get off?
Oh, that is disgusting. Can't touch it. Can't touch it.
I can't see.
So we relocated to a bar. Angela's just cleaning her hair in the toilet. But yeah. There you go. So just finished our meal and now we're going to go back to the hotel. Early night because we've got an early start. So next morning and we're going back to the the boat terminals to catch our boat trip to the Great Barrier Reef. Just buying a coffee before we go to the terminal. Beautiful weather as usual in Cairns. Nice weather. Angela's just fallen over, banged her knee.
Yeah, it's your fault.
Queue in to check in, get to the Great Barrier Reef. It's a hardship. Here we are, the vessel. Hours later and I think think we've arrived at the first snorkeling site. This is the North Hastings Reef. Here's my cheap camera on my wrist. It's 25 quid. That's why the footage is so poor. So we finished the snorkeling, it's good. Apart from the jellyfish everywhere. Hope I got some on video. And then we're gonna go on the helicopter. 10 minute flight. It's almost our turn for the helicopter. But just look at all these jellyfish. So there we are, back in the port of Cairns. So just walking back to the hotel now, after the Great Barrier Reef. Tomorrow we drive to Port Douglas. That's what they are, spectacled flying foxes. And if you see one, don't touch it. Birthing season has started. Oh my God, there's loads of them there. After Angela's incident yesterday, I'm a bit wary. So we're moving clear of the bats. What a racket.
Jess is having his Australian beer.
G'day. And we're in Uncle Jack's steakhouse. Look at the size of that crocodile on the wall. So we just left the restaurant and having a wander back to the hotel. So this is good night from Cairns. Tomorrow, Port Douglas.